Hey guys, this is Magic40916. Today I'm going to be showing you how to do an infinity sign with a rubber band just like this. So to make this, you will only need a rubber band, a regular one. You will take the rubber band, touch the top side, the downside will touch it, push the top side right here. Upside, hold this, and downside, push this upside right to here. Yes. And now you need to push, and you have the infinity sign. Thanks for watching. Comment, like, subscribe. Yes. This is Magic40916. Thanks for watching.